everyone. You are welcome to Geojay's tutorial channel. I am Peter Emanje Adaviruku. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to build Raster Attribute Table in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So in ArcGIS, let's bring in data to demonstrate this exercise. Click on Add Data, then navigate to your folder. Let's use this digital elevation model. Click Add. So I have this digital elevation model, and what you want to do is to build the attribute table. So let's just cut area of interest to demonstrate it. To do that, click here and draw a rectangle, then right click the layer, go to data, export data. So we are exporting, the extent is selected graphics. So let's just name it area of interest, AOI, then click on save. Click yes. So we can now remove this and right click here and delete the rectangle. So we can now right click and zoom to layer. So we have this data, raster data. If you come to this layer, right click, you realize that the attribute table is not active. So the attribute table is not active. So how do we build attribute table to this very raster layer? That's what I want to show you. To do that, click on Arc Toolbox. Come to Data Management Tools. Click on it. Then come to Raster. Then come to Raster Properties. Raster Properties. Then you see Build Raster Attribute Table. Double click it to open it. So yes, it has been opened. So input raster, it will be our layer. So click on this drop down, click on our layer, which is the raster. Then what to do now is to click on OK. Click OK. So the process is running, building the raster attribute table. So in few seconds, OK is done. Build raster attribute table. The process is completed. So if you come back here and click right click on the layer, you can see that the open attribute table is now active. And if you click on it, it has opened. So then you can do all other things you want to add. You can add more field. To add more field, click here and click on add more field. So let's just label it area. Let's assume you want to calculate area. Then here you click on double and click on OK. So you can see now we have been able to build attribute table to the raster layer, and you are able to add more feed as much as you want on the attribute table. So this is how to build raster attribute table in ArcGIS. Please like this video, subscribe and share. Thank you.